Hey mates, welcome back. In the previous video we had seen how we can download the CAD file that is required for a component from the GrabCAD community. So in this video we will see how we can attach that same CAD file to our component. For that, just right click on the part and go to 3D models. Now by default the geometric description block will be selected. So instead of that, just click on select the MCAD file. Click on this small folder icon over here. Now go to the location over where you had downloaded the file. This is the file that I had downloaded. So I click on open. Once I click on open, the file location will be added over here, and instead of the geometric description in this box, we'll see the component that we had downloaded. So as you can see, the CAD file for the ESP8266 has been added, but it is not aligned with this board over here. So in order to align it, we have to do it manually, of course. So this is the top side. This yellow lines show that this is the top silk layer of the board. So by using this rotation options, we can align the component with our board. So now after I have made it alignment with the board, so I'll just use the Z axis to change the height, the Y axis to move it along the Y axis, to move it sideways. We have to make sure that each pin is aligned with the hole that is present on the board. After that, I will go with the X axis. So after the alignment is complete and you're satisfied with your alignment, click on OK. Now when you go to the 3D visualizer option, you can see that instead of the red block over here, we have the CAD component that we have selected and downloaded from the web. So this is how we can add a CAD model to our 3D visualizer. So in the next video, we'll see some more features that the 3D visualizer has in them. So fellas, stay tuned.